It's Miles the Boss here with another Don't Starve video. And this Don't Starve video, I don't actually know what we're gonna do, but wait, what are the controls for this again? Okay, so guys, we are, I don't know, it's turning nighttime. I'm gonna equip my, where's my axe? Oh, here it is. My axe and chop down all these trees. Chop, 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 chop. I don't really need wood, but just for, so like stuff doesn't happen. Stuff as in, I don't know, just stuff. Where's my other log? I think it's over there, but I'm not gonna go get it. I have one berry to cook at night, as you see in my bottom bar down there. So, I don't actually know what we're gonna do tonight. I know we're gonna make some stuff. I'm gonna start the fire right when night comes. Okay, where's my food? Oh yeah, you guys can see my food in my top right corner, not really corner, but place on my screen, and it says my food, which is that little steak bar to the left of the heart sign, and left and on top of the brain going down thing. So that's basically my food. And I'll show you how much once I put my mouse over it, which I just did, 110. And once I eat these meatballs, 150. They're so good. So good for my little belly. Oh yeah, the most is 150. So they do a lot more than 150, I think. So I know we can make a razor. Structure is here. Razor should be pitchfork. Razor. Okay, I have enough stuff to make a razor. And then once I shave off my beard, then there's my shaved beard hair. So now, as you can see, my beard is now like not there anymore because I used the shave thing. So here it is right here. Oh yeah, do I have to cook anything? Nope. There's some manure, which I'm not gonna pick up right now. I'm gonna equip. Where in the world is my, oh, it's in, it's already equipped. What should I do today? I don't know, what should I do today? I don't know. I guess I'll just gather a whole bunch of saplings so I can just, I don't know what to do with them actually. Just for like, making tools and a log suit, which I'm probably gonna need soon because it's already day 11. And I'm gonna need it. Already day 11. Oh God, it's day 11. Day 22. I know it turns winter. And I know winter is very harsh to you. And winter's bad, like very bad. So I don't want to get stuck in winter if I ever get stuck in winter. So you guys will see winter once I get to winter, which is probably gonna be a lot more episodes. And keep doing the likes and support to get more episodes from me if you like my Don't Starve. So, cause I am really enjoying this Don't Starve. So, I'm just picking up these pine cones because I gotta make some more trees around here. And I'm gonna plant them over here like this. Over here. Plant, 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 and that's it. So, I'm gonna cut down this tree to get some, seeds, nobody get my seeds. Cut down this tree so I can get some more pine cones and more logs. And, I don't know why I have a bush in my inventory. I'll just plant this bush. It looks so, like, sad. Oh yeah, as you can see, if you don't know my last video, the link is other Don't Starves, the link is gonna be in the description. I might forget, but I hope the link is gonna be in the description. But link is gonna be description if I don't forget. So if you guys like this, if you guys like these Don't Starves and just like love them and want me to keep doing them, if I get at least 2 likes on one video, I'll do them. I'll like seriously do them daily, like not kidding, daily. If I get 2 likes on this one, I'll keep checking and I'll do them daily. If you guys keep getting the support and just obliterate that like button, which is only like 2 likes for me. So, I gotta do this. My inventory is filled with so much newbie stuff. I'm gonna use these chests. First, I'm gonna get this too. And the reason why that, what did I just pick up? Trap disappeared is because it had very, very low health or like durability and it couldn't use anymore. Oh yeah, and if you guys don't know why I'm just storing these seeds, it's all for like this stuff. And I'm gonna make some more gardens because I just need to, and I want to, and I need to, and I want to, and I need to. See, that disappeared. And I need to, and I want to, and I need to. Okay, I know that, structures, chest, wood wall, it might be in survival, or it's in food. Basic farm. Okay, I'm gonna need some manure. It's right here. And then I could make food, basic farm. Place it down right, oh, it's saving, right here, and place this, and I'm gonna make a few more basic farms, this, and right here, and then go back, make one single more basic farm, like, just surrounding my house for good measured stuff. Getting all this. Now I'm gonna plant seed. Nope. So, I don't know. That was, really, sort of productive. But, I don't know. I'm just gonna wait until, night comes. There. So, 135 food. Now, 24/7. So, 11 food for, a berry. So, guys, I'm gonna end this episode here, putting some manure in the, fire. So, I'm gonna end this episode here, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed, and peace out.